Hey guys, it's Andreea and Kira here. Welcome back to Call My Cat. In today's video, we thought we should look at how to stop your furry teeth from stealing food. Is your cat stealing food? Many cats do this. It is because they're hungry? Not always. Stealing food from your cat's point of view is similar to hunting. Mother Nature instilled this behavior in your cat so they could survive in the wild. Cat keeps stealing your food? It's okay to not want to eat from the same plate as your cat. It's not being selfish, really. You may be concerned about hygiene and the spreading of parasites. You may be concerned about maintaining your cat's healthy weight. One key fact is that human foods are not always safe for cats. Your cat might not get all the nutrition they need either. In this video, you are going to learn how to stop your cat from stealing your food. Do not reward your cat's begging. Do not let your cat get away with it. If your cat begs for human food, never give in. If you give your cat one bite, they will surely be after another. The reason is, you taught them that if they beg, they will be rewarded. This takes patience and consistency. If you accidentally drop food on the floor, pick it up right away to make sure your cat does not get it. Keep the food out of reach. Do not leave food containers open on the counter. Do not leave prepared meals alone on the table. Do not leave food anywhere your cat can get it. If your cat is smart enough to open your kitchen cabinets, invest in some baby-proof locks. Use a cat deterrent. If you have to leave the food out to cool, you can apply double-sided sticky tape on the table or counter near the food, which is a cheaper option but less convenient. Increase your cat's activity. Food is directly linked to your cat's natural instinct to hunt. If your cat expends that energy through playing, they'll have less energy for stealing food. We found that the most effective method involves playing with our cat using an interactive toy. Increase the number of your cat's meals. Maybe your cat simply can't wait for his dinner. Most people feed their cats twice a day. That is not enough to prevent a cat from stealing, because your cat indeed becomes hungry during the day or night. Normally, at least 3 meals per day would be a great option, whereas the cat in the wild may eat up to 10 times a day. How do you provide 3 meals if you're away during the day? Easy! Serve the first meal before you leave, the second meal as you come home, and the last meal before you go to sleep. This will help to stop your cat stealing, but not only that. Provide your cat's meals through playing. There are puzzle feeders, food dispenser bowls, and hide-and-seek games available. Place some of his food inside the treat dispensing bowl. It will keep your cat busy hunting their own food instead of stealing yours. Feed your cat when you eat. If your cat is begging when you sit down to eat or is stealing your food at particular times, you can provide your cat's meal at the same time. It will keep your cat busy for a while and they'll be less hungry to come begging or stealing food from your plate. Check the amount of food you give to your cat. Are you feeding your cat enough? The best way to know how much your cat must eat is to check the recommended feeding guidelines on the package. Remember, those are recommended values. The things to think about are your cat's preferences, activity level, and size. The real way to know if your cat receives enough food is to check your cat's body condition. If your cat is too skinny, feed them more. If they are at a good weight, then try feeding them smaller meals throughout the day and add up to the total amount you've been feeding them. Try these recommendations to stop your cat from stealing food. If your cat has enough exercise, is mentally stimulated, and fed the right amount, they will be less likely to steal your food or participating in other unruly behaviors. Both you and your cat will be healthier and happier. If you can think of any other tips from deterring your cat from stealing food, please let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and if you're not already, please consider subscribing by clicking on the button in the middle of your screen. That's it from us today. Thanks for watching. Bye bye!